What's good, y'all? I'm talking about it's fucking raining like hell, and I'm on my way back to the damn store. So I said, well, let me try and film something. So fuck it, here we go. I guess I'm gonna just show y'all what I'm making for Sunday dinner today. Ain't nothing too major. Just some greens, some chicken, some cornbread, corn on the cob. My granny wants some peach cobbler. So, I guess I gotta make that happen too. I don't know how that's gonna turn out. Cause, I really don't bake like that. So, alright, and if it seems like I'm looking off, I'm looking at the viewfinder. I'm recording off my phone, so I gotta learn how to look into the camera instead of looking at myself. It's a habit. I get better as time, I guess. But like I said, I'm on my way to Kroger's because I got the fucking oil, the main thing that I needed that I was going to the store for anyway. And I forgot it, so now I'm on my way back. And it's raining, and I hate this shit. So, really not too happy about it. But we gotta get it done, so. Hit y'all when I get in Kroger's. Let me get off this. So I can drive in this stupid ass rain. Hey. Fresh cream. Take that bone out.
We ain't talking about Georgia. Yeah.
I thought you were talking about Michigan State.
Right.
She says something about Watson, so I said something
about it. That's just the salt truck coming. Let me see.
This is Michigan. We is 7-2.
Well, y'all gotta be Ohio State next week first.
We're going to beat Ohio State, and we're definitely going to prove a point against them.
Okay.
No team can hold us.
Okay, I sure wish Alabama would play. But
if Alabama plays, we're going to prove a point. We're going to prove a major point against them.
Oh, yeah. That y'all should just stay at home.
No.
Get back where I had to end.
Quest Farley Boone.
About to go get it. Okay, I'm doing it. Farley. Okay. And have my chicken.
Sorry. We gotta do our hair. I gotta do our hair. I redo mine, and I gotta do it. I'm gonna get tired. Fatty.
Oh. Not
fat. Yeah.
There's a difference.
Cornbread chicken of mine.
New York Studio and the Verizon Halftime Report. Watch live local and prime time games of NFL Mobile only on Verizon. Full house here in Studio 43. You know, with a buck 44 left in the first half, it was in fact.